I'm here. I know I need to think about tomorrow for the future of mankind.
I'm thinking I'm new to make a change in this world, like planting seedlings that are bringing much needed oxygen for breathing, for the future to come, for all our daughters and sons, for anyone under the sun
who loves to have